from Alexandria, Louisiana, Bob Roop, ladies and gentlemen. His opponent at 192 pounds from Birmingham, Alabama, Mike Jackson. Your referee, Scrappy McGowan. One foul, 15-minute timeout.
Thank you. 5 minutes into the match. 5 minutes gone. 5 minutes into the match. First 5 minutes gone.
Thank you. My duty and I'm against the knocking.
5 minutes remaining in the title portion of the match. 5 minutes in the title portion of the match. 15 minutes into the match. 15 minutes gone.
Right.
20 minutes into the match. First 20 minutes gone, ladies and gentlemen. 10 to go.
Thank you.
5 minutes remaining. 5 minutes remaining. Seconds remaining. Thirty seconds remaining. Thank you. decision and a tie limit draw. Tie limit draw, ladies and gentlemen. Time run out, time limit draw. Referee's decision, ladies and gentlemen. 5 minutes into the match. 5 minutes gone. Ten minutes into the match. Thank you. 5 minutes into the match, 5 minutes gone.
Thank you.
10 minutes into the match, 10 minutes gone. Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall in the 60-minute time limit, it is for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, ladies and gentlemen, the challenger, 239 pounds from Nashville, Tennessee, former World Heavyweight Champion, Tommy Wilde. Introducing now, ladies and gentlemen, for the third time, the NWA World thank you.
Thank you.
10 minutes into the match. 10 minutes gone.
Thank you.
15 minutes into the match. 15 minutes gone. Gone.
Yeah.